We are a leading firm of independent estate agents and chartered surveyors based on the Isle of Man, with our main office in the centre of Douglas on Victoria Street, and we have an additional branch located in the west of the island in Peel. We provide the widest range of residential and commercial property services on the island to meet the needs of our clients, the business and public sectors. Our team shares the director's principles and ethics when looking after our clients and their property. They provide insightful advice, guidance that's based on market-leading knowledge, experience, research and analysis. Whatever your property requirements, we guarantee our team will provide a first-class professional service. The qualities we strive for are professionalism, enthusiasm, and a strict attention to detail, underlined by a desire to succeed on your behalf. We are in a forward-thinking, people business, and we believe that regular client contact is as essential as having an innovative, market-leading website, state-of-the-art back-office system, complemented by local market knowledge and analysis. Furthermore, we have embraced new methods of communicating with both buyers, sellers, landlords and tenants alike, that includes social media, Facebook, Twitter and YouTube. The current economic climate is undoubtedly challenging, and I for one recognise that all our clients expect us to assist them where possible by providing up-to-date advice in a professional manner. We feel privileged to have served the people of the Isle of Man since 1994, and welcome the opportunity to demonstrate our integrity and to create long-term and trusting relationships with you into the future. If you would like to know more about us, or would like to discuss any of your property needs, or perhaps just have an informal conversation about the current state of the market, please don't hesitate to get in touch. Please feel free to contact us either by telephone, email, or via our website, www.blackgracecounty.com. Alternatively, check out our Facebook page, or why not follow us on Twitter? We would love to hear from you.